13 people I'd like to thank are my mom and my dad.
She's also on this very good. That's great.
Our management team, just a bit amazing. My business partner, EJ, incredible. Melanie, Kim, Nick, you guys have all just been amazing. Brad, and then the amazing food by Chef Rob with Power Pop. And my best friends. And our drinks were helped out by Christopher Kapkus, who was my first friend in Chicago. Took me in when I didn't have anywhere to go in the holidays, when I was working hard. So I appreciate that. And everyone in this room, in one way, you touched my life and lifted me up, and that's why you're here. And thank you so much. And I'm so excited to be paired with the Remix Project tonight. I just recently get involved with them, and they've really touched my heart, and they're doing something special. And Corey is really working hard to make it. Making the difference in these guys' lives. So I'm excited to have him here, and I can't wait to meet him before. So thank you so much. Have a great time.
Let me say something real quick. I did prepare something. It's about 30 minutes. I'll cut to the bottom. The last part, I want to thank again my wife, not our wife, my wife, Sabrina, for putting up with all this. And stay right here. Thank all our friends for coming a long, long way. He's living in the office. That's very nice. I won't say much, but I do want to. I left here at 4:30 to run a change real quick in his apartment, or his condo. And the young man at the door, who's the doorman, tells me that Ryan's the hardest working guy he's ever met in his life. He's the first one to leave in the morning and the last one to come in. Then he hugged me and he said he's a veteran person. He's an unbelievable friend. He brings me coffee, he talks to me, and you wouldn't believe how many people just smudge their nose and walk right by me. That makes me proud of him. Not just that he knows how to do this, but he's absolutely amazing. So just very, very touched by that. So I just want to say one more thing. And the same thing I told his sister, who plays Lee Kong for the University of Arkansas. It's the same thing I told people that said how cool that was. I said, man, I felt it. I'm extremely proud, and I'm not surprised.